approximately 65 volunteers with the CRWC of Rochester Hills, Michigan, came out this very cold January 22nd morning, 2011, to search for the winter stonefly. The presence of the winter stonefly indicate good or rising water quality.